Good morning, everyone. My name is Sam Ah, and I am a rising senior. I am currently studying abroad in Valparaiso, Chile, and I'm going to be showing you my day. Hi again. I'm in between classes right now, so I figured I should probably introduce myself a bit more. I'm an international studies and Spanish double major with a minor in Chinese. I'm also part of the women's soccer team and part of the sorority Kappa Alpha Theta. I've just finished classes for the day and have come to Casa Central, which is one of the main buildings here, to wait for a friend. And currently, this is what's happening in the middle of this building. A little background information on that last video. Students here are currently on indefinite paro, which means that they're on a strike. And this strike, it seems to be about mental health, and that also includes the cost of university and the stress that it puts on students. And right now in this square, they're going and voting again to see if they're going to continue with the paro or not. Students here are very socially active, as you can see.
Estoy avanzado, pero el acento acá es un poco raro y los chilenismos son un poco extraños, así es un poco difícil. Y en chino no soy avanzado, no.
I definitely miss the people at Allegheny the most. I've made so many great connections at Allegheny, and it's been a little hard to be away from them, and also to miss saying goodbye to some of them because a lot of them have graduated. The thing about Allegheny is all the opportunities you're given and all the help you're given. I am a college athlete and I'm still allowed to go abroad, which is awesome, and this is also a program that wasn't sponsored by the school, but they helped me figure it out and keep checking on me. So that was a sort of typical day here in Chile for me. It's a little bit different because it is the final week being here in classes, so I'm trying to say goodbye to every single part of Chile in my area and also hang out with all the people that I will not be seeing again for a very long time, which kind of sucks, while also trying to finish all my finals. So things are a little hectic here right now, but thank you for coming along. If you have any questions about study abroad, sorority life, sports, anything at all, let me know. Cool.